Moses's growth spurts are totally legit. He's not taking steroids or that HGH shit.